Veterans Day is a great opportunity to celebrate an important part of our community. Our veterans have done a lot for our country, and they've made up a good part of our community for many years, and we're very proud to be able to participate with them and celebrate their sacrifice and their service.
Not be able to be here in this country doing this today had it not been for the men and women sitting here in Europe, others that you served with through the years. It's amazing what we take for granted in our country today. And from the bottom of my heart, council, leadership, and the citizens of Mesquite, please, please accept our humble thanks and gratitude for all that you've done for us.
On this day, Veterans Day, let us honor our veterans, young and old, and show that Mesquite, Texas, loves and cares for their veterans. Let us show that we are proud of our veterans community. If you do that, ladies and gentlemen, I promise you that these veterans, my brothers and sisters here with me today, will help make this the best place to live in this great state and this great country. Each buddy poppy that is placed on the wreath is a representation of a loved one we have lost, whose memory we shall continue to hold dear in our hearts and forever in our minds. We will never forget our fallen comrades. We love them, we appreciate them, and every day we miss them dearly here at our posts here in Mesquite and in Box Springs. We have 800 balloons that will be released in honor of Veterans Day. We want to show that our community here in Mesquite still cares for their veterans.